It looks like we're good. Gonna get ready to start here soon, folks. All right, both teams are out on the ice. I want to welcome everyone to the River's Edge Center in Davenport. Here are the introductions. I'll let you listen. We're starting 5-6 forwards, I guess. Our goaltender's a forward and our defense are forwards, so we got 6 forwards starting. Here we go for our Quad City Blues. All right, there we go. There's the introductions and the national anthem. So once again, welcome to Sioux City Metro Varsity Hockey. 17 minutes on the clock. We're at the River's Edge in Davenport. Sioux City's gonna play the Quad City Blues. Quad City Blues on the year. Their record is 1 win, 5 losses, 0 ties. For 2 points, they're second to last in the standing. Sioux City is exactly the opposite of that. They're leading the league at 6-0 with 12 points, number one in the league. They have 31 goals for and 11 goals against. Quad Cities has 9 goals for and 24 against. So But you never know. We're playing in Quad Cities. I think similar situation 2 years ago, and Quad City handed us our lunch. So let's see what the boys can do today. We got Tanner with Drake and Paige, Heil and Peterson in front of Beller. And here's the faceoff. Sioux City wins a faceoff. Heil takes it up the board, backhand all the way down, chip and chase. Tanner's going to be the first one there. Paige has it. Paige tried to get it back to Tanner. Paige keeps it on the corner. Tanner chasing. Paige comes. Centering pass. And there's a cover-up by the goaltender for Quad Cities, Ian Mudd. 6'3", 165, senior from Pleasant Valley here in the Quad City area. Face-off to the left of Mudd. Tanner goes to the corner. Chipped up. Held in by Peterson with a hack back. And here comes Quad City through the neutral zone. Drake Beller's going to be there. Heil keeps it out of the zone. Center ice. Quad City takes it back in. Drake Beller with a nice back check. Drake has some folks in the middle, and he just chips and chase. Goaltender stops it. To the corner. Paige there. Paige still in control. And Heil keeps it in. Heil goes all the way to the corner. Drake Beller there. Drake Beller working. Up on the sidewall. Paige is greeting some Quad City player there with his stick. And up the board. It's one-on-one. Peterson's covering back. No icing. They say it was tipped. 15:50 left. Here comes Peterson. Peterson up to Beller. Beller to Chase Lewison with speed. Chase Lewison one-on-three, and it gets deflected. Chase Lewison getting accosted in the corner, but comes away with the puck. Has Chadwick in front. Shoot! Over the goal. Chase Lewison to Sam Chadwick in front. Chadwick went top shelf through the roof and connected on the safety net behind the goal. So faceoff coming out of the zone. Excellent scoring opportunity, but not even a shot on goal. Here we go, Menzenberg, Lewison, Chadwick with Newman and Visser in front of Beller. Lewison with a little hip check there. Lewison still working. And Menzenberg chipped it away. Lewison looking, centering to Chadwick again. Taken away by Quad Cities. Two on two. Good back check by Lewison. Here we go. They send it all the way down. I want to welcome all our fans from Sioux City listening to the broadcast. Got Papa John on camera. This is Marty Worden. We're without our Vice President Production and Operations, Burke Lake, listening in Worthington, Minnesota tonight. Holy cow! Goaltender was playing around with it. Quad Cities almost took it and jammed it in empty net. Under 15 minutes left in the first period. Got back Novak. The puck got by Novak, and it will be coming back. It's icing. Goodness gracious. I was halfway through my welcome to everybody, and Quad City had a great scoring opportunity there. Beller says okay to Heil. Yeah, I won't do that again. Heil says, come on, I got your back, and we go. Taylor in the faceoff. Taylor wins the faceoff. Heil wraps it around. Worden there, back to Heil. Heil has it. Heil has it with his feet. Heil kicks it to himself. Heil gets checked. Taylor's going to help him. Taylor has it. Taylor's coming out with Erickson and Novak. Taken away from Taylor. Taylor has it again. And it's out of play. Face off in the neutral zone. Howell's getting whacked out there. Kept his balance. Highland Worden with Drake, Tanner, and Paige. Tanner won the draw like his younger brother did, and it's out of play again. I think the side glass walls are only about 6 feet tall. Normally they're much higher than that in most arenas, but they're quite short, so we're going to get a lot of stoppage of play, I'm sure. Worden backhand over to Heil. Has Beller on the half wall. Beller just chips it out. Has Tanner. Tanner with Paige. Two on one, and it's a shot. Save by Mudd. Beller throws it back behind the net to Page. Page has it. Tanner working. Page has it to the right of the goaltender. Page curling. Page far side to Worden. Worden shoot, deflected. And here comes Quad Cities. Onside. Page with a nice back check. Tanner took it. Heil behind the goal. Heil has it. Tanner comes. Quad City tried to get a centering pass. Page is there. Worden chips it out to center ice. No icing. They say it got chipped. Drake with a man on. Drake working. Drake is the man on. Drake working. And here comes Chase Lewison. Chase Lewison on the half wall. Comes away with it. Has Chadwick out front. Now Chadwick went too far. Drake Beller with a shot. Just slid past the blue paint. There's Lewison. Lewison back to Visser. He wanted to try to go blind past to Visser, and Visser had slid to the front. Here comes Erickson. Oh, that's Lewison, I mean. Lewison was bobbing and weaving in the middle there. Visser's going to get called for holding. Holding. There you go. 12:56 left. I'm sure Sandy Visser's probably listening back home as well. We got a house party at the Tucker House with Katie and Les Tucker. Tyler's there as well with Holly. Holly sure did help me out here a while back, sending all the invoices out, so I want to thank her. But they have a little celebration and a watch party there. Sioux City wins the draw and sends it all the way down. We're a man short. 12:51 left. Tanner is the first one there. Tanner had Page in front, but it got deflected. Tanner. And here comes Quad Cities. Boy, Quad Cities had about five people lined up. I thought it was offensive line coming down on the blue line there. And then it was a hand pass, so a whistle. They had third and five, and they were trying to get a five-yard run, but hand pass. Quad Cities win the draw. Goes all the way back to the goaltender mud. 12:30 left to go. Quad Cities on a power play. Chadwick, Drake, Peterson, Newman in front of Beller. Here comes Quad City through the neutral zone, and they gain the zone. Okay, let's go in the diamond, boys. Here we are in the diamond. Peterson's going to be there. Peterson blasts it all the way down, and it's out. Nice job by Christian Peterson. Here we go. Drake working. And here comes Quad Cities. Chadwick hacking at it. Chadwick just takes it back to Peterson. Peterson whacks it all the way down. Here we go. Less than a minute left in the one-man advantage for Quad City. We're getting fresh legs out there. Lewison, Erickson, Peterson, and Heil. Big man number four from Akron's out there. And Lewison on a nice back check. Quad City has gained the zone three times but hasn't controlled the puck. 34 seconds left. Centering pass. Erickson has it. And there's Quad City's with a shot. Missed everything. Lewison has it. Lewison chips it to center ice. Erickson working. There we go. Two on two. Quad City's. Stick save to the corner. Heil's going to be there. Heil says, there's Worden with Erickson. Heil has it. Heil with a blast. Quad City's taking it out. Goaltenders, and we're at full strength. So we killed off that penalty. 10:54 left. Centering pass over everything. Tanner has it. Tanner tries to turn, but he can't. Has Worden with him. Worden sends it to Erickson. Back, no. And here comes Lewison. Lewison turns with Erickson. Tanner skates with him. Lewison goes in one on three again. Lewison back to Tanner. Tanner shoots, but it's deflected. Heil has it. Heil backhand along the half wall. Lewison's out of gas, has to get a break. Here comes Page. Page has it. Page off the wall to Heil. Heil in his skates. Heil with a blast. Deflected nicely by number 22, Watkins from Quad Cities. Worden looks who he has, and he sends it all the way to Beller. Beller in. Beller into the zone. Beller by himself. Has Page in front. Oh, and it's going to be a hook. Going to be a hook on Quad Cities. Hooking. Quad Cities, 10:03 left in the first period, 0-0. I'm sure Raleigh and Sally are listening back in Sioux City as well. Stacy Page, her husband Dave is here. Quite a contingency of fans made the trip, but quite a few, I'm sure, stayed back as well. Here we go, one-man advantage. Lewison, Tanner, Page, Beller, and Heil. Heil over to Drake. Drake shoots, and it's deflected, but glove save by Mudd. We had some interference in front with Lewison there, but goaltender had a nice look at it. All right, Tanner again. Tanner wins the draw. Tanner over to Page. Page up half wall to Beller. Beller back to Page. Page tries to settle the puck down and does. Page has it. Tanner. Tanner to Lewison. Lewison standing still. Tanner's out front. Lewison back to Page. I'm sorry, Drake. Drake back to Page at the D now. Back to Drake. Drake under the goal line. Drake with Lewison. Just drop pass. Lewison centering pass for Tanner. Net off. The stoppage of play. 1:26 left in the one-man advantage for Sioux City. Quad City's going to get a change. Wholesale change. Four new skaters out there. We're going to keep our power play out there. Tanner, Lewison, Page, Drake, and Heil. Tanner goes to the corner. Quad City's trying to clear, and they do. All the way past Page and Drake. Saying man on for Drake, man on for Drake. And Heil. Heil has it. Heil has it over to Beller. Beller bringing it up. Beller all the way over to Page in his skates. Page back to Lewison. Lewison weaving. And it's a turnover. Here we go. Drake chipped it away. Nice defensive play there by Drake. Heil back over to Drake. Drake going all the way up. Drake's going to take it in. Drake's going to settle it down. Drake all the way over to Tanner. Tanner has it. Tanner centering pass to Heil. Heil came way down. Page over to Lewison. Lewison with a blast. Too high. Tanner took a hack at it. Heil just chipped it in with that long reach of his. Heil keeps it in. Heil all the way back down. Nobody home, though. We had five guys on one side of the ice here. Lewison, Drake working. Drake put it over to Tanner. Tanner has it. Back to Lewison. Lewison skating in. Lewison over to Heil. Heil. Low shot. Rebound. Rebound. Still loose. Oh, my goodness. What a great opportunity. And out of play. Heil was calling for it at the point. Lewison brought it out and gave it to him. Heil had a nice low shot to get a rebound off the pads. It was loose out in front. And Sioux City just could not finish. But what a great opportunity. 10 seconds left in the one-man advantage. Quad City's coming the other way against Worden and Peterson now. Back to the corner. Worden working. Peterson there. Back. Taylor there. Taylor defending. And it's kept in by Quad City. 7:50 left. Peterson. Worden's going to be the first one there. Okay, here we go. All right, Worden. Worden has it. Worden against the wall to Erickson. Too far. And Quad Cities has it. Kept in. Kept in by Novak. Novak on his knees got it back in the zone. Taylor gave number 22 a whack with his glove there. Kept in by Novak. Novak has Menzenberg. Shot, rebound, bouncing all over the place. Menzenberg has it. And there's Worden. Worden sends it diagonal. And everybody has to get a change. Menzenberg chasing, though. Menzenberg with some gas in the tank working today. And it's a turnover. Here comes Lewison. Lewison. Uh-oh. Little fisticuffs in front. Lewison had some fancy footwork there. I guess they're going to send them both. They're going to send them both. Three and Chase. So I think I started to talk about Dakota Valley in the South Dakota State Volleyball Tournament. My wife Leslie's up there with my two boys, Owen and Eli, listening in Watertown, South Dakota. So I want to say welcome to them. Tanner has it. Tanner tried to center it. Back to Newman. Newman all the way down from his D-man position. Back to Tanner. Tanner with a wrister. Drake. Drake looking for someone to look at, to pass it to. Page knocks it down with a skate. Uses soccer skills there. Newman just getting it on net. Beller chipping it to Tanner. Tanner has it. Tanner got a check. Good body work by Quad Cities there. Tanner's trying to give it back to him. Visser pinching down all the way. Tanner working. Tanner back to Visser. Tanner still has it against the wall for Page. Page looking. Page circling back out in front. Page kitty corner to Newman. Newman just throwing one in front, and Quad Cities covers up. All right. So varsity scoring for the year. Sioux City has four of the top six on the scoring list so far this year. Tanner is number two with 15 points, 6 goals and 9 assists. Chase Lewison is third with 9 goals and 5 assists for 14 points. Drake Beller and James Page are on there as well. And then Jarrett Heil is down at number 11. So a lot of Sioux City Metro varsity's players are on the scoring leaderboard for the Midwest Hockey League. There's a shot by Peterson that misses everything. Menzenberg's going to be the first one there. Menzenberg throws it against the wall. There's Erickson. Erickson to Menzenberg. Shot. Oh, he had Chadwick in front with his stick down. Just got deflected, but a nice little tic-tac-toe. Chadwick with the backhand. Pad save. And here comes Quad City the other way. Chadwick working the back check, and now he coasts. And Heil. Heil has it, but he gives it right back to Quad Cities. And it misses everything. Peterson there. Quad Cities has it at the point. 5 minutes left. He throws it around. Quad Cities behind the goal. Peterson kicks it. Peterson chips it to the half wall where Sam Chadwick is. Chadwick tries to get it out but can't. Quad City keeps it in. Peterson with a check. Peterson backhand and gets it out of the zone. And now it's out of play. 4:50 left in the first period. 0-0 score. Holy cow. Cell phone's blown up. See who we got listening. Brenda Ohm. Slater and Brenda watching from Lincoln. GBR, go Big Red. Here we go. Tanner all the way down, and it's icing. All right, here we go. I mentioned Leslie and Owen and Eli in Watertown. Sandy Visser's also in South Dakota and here on South Dakota. So a big shout out to Sandy Visser. Once again, she's helping me doing a bunch of the treasury. Here comes Paige. Paige all alone. Paige coming in. Shot, save. Paige gets his rebound, has Tanner in front. Paige looking, has Newman at the blue line. Newman with a blast, goes through everything. Visser's there. Visser just chips it in. Tanner gets a misdirect, redirect. Tanner has it. Tanner centering pass, and here comes Quad Cities. Quad Cities, Visser's gonna get there. And Visser gives him some body work there. Newman has it. Newman getting accosted there. Drake Beller out of the zone. Here comes Drake again. Drake has Tanner in the middle. Drake gets the zone. Drake with a shot and a glove save. No, goes all the way through. Oh, that's very dangerous. Mudd, the goaltender there, tried to get that with his glove, but it went underneath. Pulled a Bill Buckner there, just went right underneath them. Quad City's coming the other way. Tanner with a nice body check there against the wall. Tanner turns to Page. Page gets it over to Drake. Drake with Page. Page has it. Page coming in. Page with a shot. Saved by Mudd. Oh, extreme effort there by James Page. Everybody's clapping. maybe they're clapping for the Quad City goaltender, but I like to think they're clapping for Paige. 3:16 in the first, 0-0. Lewison, Menzenberg, Chadwick, Worden and Howe. Whoa, Worden tried to keep it in, but it jumped over his stick. Here comes Quad City. Lewison on a nice back check. Heil pinching him against the board. Chadwick, Menzenberg, Lewison. Here comes Lewison. Lewison to Chadwick to Worden. No, it just didn't connect. Worden tried to grab it behind him. And there's Worden into the zone. Menzenberg takes a heavy hit. Man on Chadwick. Lewison has it. Lewison to Menzenberg with a blast. Misses it all. But he caught enough with his skate to get in there. Heil kept it in. Heil takes a check. Lewison checks number 5. And there's Worden. Worden's looking. Who's open? Worden against the board, but it's kept in by Quad Cities. Chadwick, and there is Lewison. Lewison has Menzenberg in the middle of the ice. Lewison's going to bring it with a big slapper. Miss everything. Menzenberg has it. Menzenberg goes wraps around to Lewison. Lewison tried to center. Chadwick has it. Chadwick has Worden at the point, but goes back underneath in the goal line. Here comes Quad Cities. Worden has to give up the zone with Heil. Heil, the last one back. Heil has the puck in the corner. There's Worden. Worden fanned on it. And here comes Worden. Who does he have? He has Chadwick. Oh, just tried to get. No, that was Tanner. Tanner passes it to himself. Tanner and Page out there with Drake. Heil called for it at the point, but they threw it over to Drake. Our other D-man comes on. Now Visser. Page passes to himself. He has Tanner. Page to Tanner. Back to Page. Page in front. Heil has it. Heil settles it down. Slides it over to Visser. Visser shoots. Deflected. Hits the pipe. Oh, hit the crotch of the pipe. Metallurgy save. Tanner. Tanner with a shot blocked by Quad Cities. They wrap it around. Heil's going to get there. Heil with a blast all the way through. It takes a big hit. Centering pass. Here comes Visser. Visser with a low shot. Blocker save up in the air. Heil came all the way down inside the circle. Heil over to Visser. Visser settles it. Visser to the corner. Tanner has it. Tanner centering to Page. Visser. Visser at the top. She scores! Tanner to Page to Visser. And Visser with a blister. 55 seconds left. Good teamwork. Tanner had it in the corner. Visser had about 3 or 4 shots deflected. Heil tried to set up Visser. Visser throws it to the corner. Tanner threw it to himself. I don't think it ever hit Page. I think Tanner went right to Visser. Visser was about at the top of the circles between them. Had all sorts of room and just went over the glove of the goaltender to score. There goes Chadwick. Great blocker saved by Beller. 35 seconds left. Beller standing tall. Newman with a body check behind the boards. And Lewison sends it to Menzenberg. Menzenberg. Menzenberg misses. There goes Chadwick. Chadwick has it on a stick. Chadwick shoots. Scores! Over the glove again. 20 seconds left. 2-0 Sioux City. So let's see who gets the assist there. I believe Menzenberg, he tried to take a check there on the wall, but the guy missed him and he slid it ahead. Chadwick did the heavy lifting. So goes to Menzenberg. I know Menzenberg is going to get one, and then Chadwick just went around number 12 for Quad Cities and hit a blister almost the same spot where Visser scored, the top of the circle on the glove side. Yep, Menzenberg gets an apple. Menzenberg gets an apple. There you go. Sioux City's got a check up, 3 seconds left, and here we go. And that's the end of the first. Sioux City leading 2-0 at the end of the first. So to recap the scoring, we got Visser from Tanner. I don't know who got the second apple there. And then we have Chadwick scoring from Menzenberg. So we'll take a 10, 12 minute break while they clean and flood the ice, and we'll be back. I want to thank you for tuning in to Sioux City Metro Varsity Hockey. Thank you. All right, we got 17 minutes on the clock. Welcome back for the second period. To recap the scoring, we got Visser from Tanner for the first goal. And on the second goal, Chadwick from Menzenberg. So Visser scoring with help from Tanner and Chadwick from Menzenberg, 2-0 on the scoreboard. Here's Tanner, and Quad Cities wins the draw. Quad Cities goes up the wall at neutral zone. Here comes Quad Cities, gains the zone against Peterson and Heil. Heil to Peterson, Peterson to Page. Page on the breakout, has Tanner through the neutral zone. Sent back the other way by Quad Cities, stopped by Beller. Beller over to Peterson, Peterson over to Heil. Heil up the wall to Drake, too far. Drake kicked it back, and Tanner turns. Tanner on the breakout to Page, just off of Page's tape. 16:25 left in the second period. Have lots of folks listening back in Sioux City. Thank you very much for joining us on the YouTube. There's a centering pass, Page. Page in front, pad save, still loose. Drake's there on the back check. Drake still has it, Drake keeping it in. Drake with Tanner on the sidewall, and Tanner sends it all the way back down. Is Page gonna be there? Quad City sends it to Page. Page back to Drake, nobody home. Tanner and Drake were both above the goal line. Tanner has it. Tanner trying to settle it down, and he does, centering pass. And Peterson chips it diagonal back to Tanner. Far corner, and it's out of play. 2 minute penalty in the NHL for that, delay a game. But in Iowa high school hockey, all that is a faceoff to the right side of the Quad City goaltender. 15:42 left in the second period. Lewison, Chadwick, and Menzenberg with Newman and Visser in front of Blake Beller from Hinton. I'm sure the Beller family's listening back at home. Want to welcome them. And Lewison has it. Lewison, turn over to Sioux City. Oh, Lewison tried to get around number 20 from Quad Cities, but he couldn't. Now Lewison again with Chadwick pressure all the way, and Beller stops it. Man on, they say, 1-1. That means man on as they yell that. And there's a good block by Visser getting down on his knee. Over to Chadwick. Chadwick in the corner working. Visser has it. Oh, jumped over Visser's stick. Goodness gracious, that puck's a basketball player with those hops. Here we go, Chadwick coming the other way. Three on five, Visser, pad save. Menzenberg there. Nice drop pass by Chadwick to Visser. Visser put a laser on that shot, nice and low for a rebound. Menzenberg was there, but I think it just jumped over his stick. Menzenberg finishes extremely well around the net, so I'm sure it jumped over his stick. Visser pinching down, and all the way down. 14:30 left. Icing is the call. So there's some other folks in Sioux City listening. Roger and Melanie are listening. Roger LeFaber, he is listening with, I'm sure, Judy. Grandma Judy's listening, Chase's grandma. Tanner in the faceoff circle. Tanner to Worden. Worden over to Page. Page to Drake. Drake has it. Oh, Drake gets checked off the puck with a big elbow by number 88. Heil with a little hip check there. Worden comes back around. Worden has it. Worden over to Page. Too far. Page keeps it again. Page over to Drake. Through Drake's legs all the way to Tanner. Tanner with a blaster and misses everything. Worden keeps it at the point. Worden back to Drake. Drake lets it go. Back to Worden. Worden kicks it and back to Drake. 13:57 left to go. Quad Cities has it. There's Tanner. Tanner with a nice save. Speaking of Tanner, Tanner has two or three aunts and uncles listening in Montana and Sioux City. Aunt Lori listening in Sioux City. Kept in by Page, and Tanner looks. Who does he have? Tanner looking to be in front, and he's rubbed off the puck. Quad City has it. Just possession. Stretch pass, neutral zone, and it's tipped. No icing they called. Worden has it. Worden all the way up to Page. Page chips it in to Drake. Drake there. Drake. Oh! Heil called for it. Drake thought he had him. Glove save. 13:09 left. 2 Sioux City, 0 Quad Cities. That was a nice shift for Sioux City. JR and Mary Strand, Tanner and Taylor's aunt and uncle in Missoula, Montana. We're going worldwide with this broadcast. Missoula, Montana's listening. Grant Newman back with a back check by Chase Lewison all the way through. Good opportunity by Quad Cities, and there's a trip, number 5 on number 5 there. Quad City keeps it in. Quad City gets it out. Chadwick back to Newman. Newman takes it himself. Has Chadwick there. Stick save to the corner. Menzenberg with a man on. Menzenberg working. Menzenberg is the man on. Lewison out front. Lewison to Visser. Visser shoots, deflected by Quad Cities. Chadwick has it. Chadwick back to Menzenberg. Menzenberg looking. Menzenberg to the point to Visser. Visser over across to Newman, and a good stick deflection by number 11 from Quad Cities. Quad Cities has it again. Number 88. Oh, and it's taken away by Lewison. Lewison with a shot. Nice save by the goaltender, Lewison. Sneaky little player, that Lewison. He took that puck away from the Quad Cities player and went in, gave himself a low angle. So, hey, hockey's a rough sport. Sometimes people get hurt, but sometimes parents get hurt too. Rob Beller with a slip disc is back at home in the lazy, and it's out of play. It's like a foul ball over the screen. So I was saying Rob Beller has a slip disc back at home, taking it easy. Now Amanda really has to carry the load in that household as Rob laid up in the lazy chair. I think he's down to about 6 businesses he owns now, not the normal 12. So I want to welcome Rob listening. Here we go, Peterson over to Erickson, Joey Erickson. Sure, Missy's listening at home too, Misty. And there's Heil, backhand and then an elbow. Peterson, that's going to be all the way down to Beller. Got to be careful, that puck's bouncing around tonight. Peterson and Novak. Novak's mom and dad are here today from Fremont, Nebraska. Peterson all the way down. Stick save, Taylor. Taylor with pressure. Taylor and Novak. Erickson loses an edge. Goes down. Erickson with a good forecheck. All the way wrapped around, but nobody's home. Can Peterson get there? Peterson pinches down, and there comes Quad Cities. 2-on-3. Peterson with a back check. Heil comes over with Page. Page is there ready to take the puck. And Drake Beller does. Oh, it's out in front. Tanner has it. Tanner just sends it himself and out of play. Faceoff in the Sioux City zone. Sioux City leading 2-0. Visser scoring from Tanner and Chadwick scoring from Menzenberg. 10:49 left to go. Tanner wins the draw to Newman. Newman wraps it around, then he takes a big hit. Visser backhand to Drake. Drake tries to chip it out, and Tanner has Page. 2-on-1. Quad Cities gets a back check there. Goes back behind the goal. Page is the first one there. Page is going to send it back to Tanner. Has Drake in front. Drake shoots. Scores! Whoa! That's the way you draw it up. Page had it in the corner. Sent it to Tanner. Tanner put it out front to Drake. And Drake buried it. Top shelf over the blocker. Wow. Everybody kept skating. Page got the zone with Tanner. Tanner put it behind the net. Page tried to take it. Went back to Tanner, had Drake out in front, and Drake just goes top shelf before he gets blasted by a D-man from the Quad Cities. Oh, so we got Drake scoring from Tanner and Page. And there's the faceoff. Newman working. Uh-oh, broken stick. There's $200. Lewison with Chadwick out front. Lewison gets tripped. Chadwick still out front. Visser turned it over. Here we go. 10 minutes left. 3-0. Sioux City up. Visser with a nice body check there. Oh, and he gets hacked at by 21. Menzeber, and here comes Chadwick. Chadwick with Erickson. Chadwick, what's he going to do? He's going to the center. Just dumps it in there, takes a big check. Oh, he's slow at getting up. Here comes Newman with a pinch. Newman working, Newman. And it's a blast by Menzenberg. Visser's there. Visser has it and he shoots. It's deflected by Quad Cities coming the other way. Drake got tripped again. Put his skate on somebody's stick. And here comes Visser. Visser on the breakout. Visser off the wall all the way. And it's going to be icing, I believe. Yes, it is. 9 minutes, 10 seconds left. Sioux City up 3-0 against the Quad City Blues. Page, Tanner, Drake with Heil and Worden in front of Beller. Tanner's going to take the draw to the left of Beller. Here comes Drake. Drake with Page. Page is working, grinding. Drake gains the zone. Drake just sends it to the corner. Drake's going to be, Page is there. Page to Tanner. Save by the Blues goaltender, Ian Mudd. See who we got here. Ian Mudd, senior from Pleasant Valley. The red pads. 8:56 left. Worden has it. Worden shoots, deflected, past everybody. Nice job by Page. Worden had a nice low shot there. Worden, another low shot. Oh, tried to get it with the glove, but it hit his wrist and then came into his body. You want to try to get that right below the armpit there, and Worden had a nice hard shot. Low, so he had to go down. Didn't catch it cleanly. We could have had a rebound there. Good work there by the Metros varsity. 8:43 left. Sioux City leading 3-0. Lewison to Chadwick. They try to take it up. Lewison keeps it. Lewison, and it's taken away. Worden pinches. Worden keeps it in. Worden goes to the corner. Chadwick's going to be there. Menzenberg's there. Menzenberg back to Chadwick. Chadwick backhand. Oh, and Worden has it again. Worden over to Heil. Heil keeps it in. Heil with a low wrister deflected by Quad City. Quad City takes it back. Lewison has it again. And Menzenberg comes with a nice forecheck. Menzenberg gets taken down from behind. Lewison to Worden. Worden shoots. It's deflected. Glove save. I think it was deflected by Quad Cities there. Couple of good scoring opportunities. Lewison showing some good teamwork there by giving it up to Worden. So Worden can walk in and take a nice shot. No deflection in front. But I think it may have hit a glove there. Shot on goal, saved by Quad Cities. Joey Erickson trying to get into the mix. Little chili sauce in front. Here we go. Taylor with the faceoff. Visser, deep low on the circle. And Visser shoots. It's deflected by Quad Cities. Novak out there. And Newman keeps it in. Newman chips it up. Taylor has it. Taylor has Novak in front. Slow! Saucer pass to him. And Bischa has to give up the zone. Otherwise, they would add an odd man rush and put Newman in harm's way. And you don't want to do that. You got to play team hockey. Here comes Taylor. Has Novak in front. Taylor has gains the zone. Offsides. Had Novak in front. So 2-on-2. So either Novak has to go horizontal with the blue line, or we got to give the puck up to Novak, man in front. Neither wanted to budge and change what they were doing, so it's offsides. 7:38 left to go. 3-0 Sioux City up. Tanner, Drake, Page, Visser, Newman in front of Beller. Page chips it in backhand. Tanner chasing. 7:30 left. 3-0 Sioux City leading. Tanner, no. Page has it. Page centering in front. And Drake had a stick knocked out of his hand. Couldn't do anything with the puck. Tanner lets it go all the way to Page. Page has it. Page back to Drake. Drake backhanded Tanner. Tanner has Page in front, but it's deflected before it gets to him. Page shoots, deflected by Quad Cities. Page has it again. Walk it in. Page over to Tanner. Newman pitches down. Tanner goes back. Tanner's got the puck. Tanner. And Newman comes in with a check. It's at the red line, and it's all the way down. Visser has it. Uh-oh. We got a penalty. Interference, somebody. Who's going in the box? Drake Beller. Drake Beller's kind of a rough guy. Rough guy, tough guy, number 42, Drake Beller. He's a big bully over there. Drake Beller, 42 in the box. Sioux City's gonna be down a man. 6:51 left to go in the second period. Sioux City's up 3-0, face off to the right of Beller. Blake Beller from Hinton, sophomore. Hiles whips it all the way down. Chadwick, first one there. Chadwick, center ice. Ticky-tack play at center, going back and forth. Lewison causing havoc there. 6:28 left to go. That's a dangerous play, bringing it out in front of net. And Heil with a check. Sioux City down a man here. Centering pass. Beller with a great save. Heil there. And it all the way down. Lewison's out of gas. Oh, he's got to get off, and he does. Here goes Tanner. Tanner on the forecheck. 6 minutes left. 1:11 left to go in the one-man advantage for Quad Cities. We got Page and Tanner with Peterson and Heil. Peterson has the puck. Goes down on his knees and still gets the puck away. Tanner tries to whip it all the way down. And here's Page. Page coming in all alone. What can he do? Page. Oh, he drug it. But there was a good back check there. Great shorthanded opportunity there. Tanner in front. Tries to go top shelf backhand, but he can't. Tanner still just taking time away. Big elbow by number 10. Back of the Tanner's head there. Here we go. And Tanner's just taking it out. Tanner. Heil's calling for it, but Tanner turns. Tanner with speed. Has Page with him. Tanner toe drag. Backhand. Misses everything. Heil. Heil just has to keep it in. 20 seconds left in the one-man advantage of Quad Cities. Heil sends it back in. Number 10 from Quad Cities turns. Starts the breakout again. They can't get anything going. Page checks him off and takes the puck. Page just working time. 7 seconds left in the short man for Sioux City. And Page checks another guy off the puck. Back to Heil. Heil shoots, misses everything. Lewison. And here comes Benzeberg. Even strength, 4:44 left to go in the second period. Sioux City up 3-0. Lewison, hipping and hopping and don't stop. Skippy, skippy, still has the puck. Here he goes. Peterson. Peterson keeps it in. Menzenberg keeps it in. And Quad Cities finally gets it out of the zone and just hacks at it like a golf swing. Number 22 from the Quad Cities Blues player for the varsity does. Hey, 4:23 left to go. Face off to the left of Ian Mudd, Quad City goaltender. Lewison, Chadwick, Menzenberg, Visser, Newman in front of Blake Beller. Newman's going to pinch down. Newman to Chadwick. Chadwick wrapped it around to Menzenberg. Menzenberg in the corner, out now on the half wall. Menzenberg working it like a soccer player does. Visser comes down to pinch. Newman slides over. We got five guys on that side. Lewison centering to Chadwick, and it's deflected. Nice stick work by the Blues there. Good work by Menzenberg and Chadwick, but the stick was just underneath the Sioux City stick, and we couldn't get any wood on that puck in front of the net. Beller over to Visser. Visser comes in. No goal. Visser's down on his knees, saved it. Sioux City has to collect themselves here. Menzenberg chips it, throws it hard against the wall, but it's still out front. Visser tries to clear it, and he does. Lewison on the forecheck. That could have been costly for Sioux City there, but luckily we have such good skilled defenseman and goaltender to keep that puck out of the net there. Quad City had about three or four excellent opportunities, and Sioux City denied it. Newman to the corner, takes a big hit. Holy cow. Newman has it, and it's kept in by Quad Cities. Visser has it out. Erickson kicked it ahead. Newman has it. Newman into the zone. We're safe. 3-on-2. Blocker save up high. And it's should be a hand pass, but Taylor's going to be the first one there. Taylor back. Kept in by Quad Cities. And Heil with a big check. Erickson turns and goes. Erickson against the board and gets it out. No, Quad City keeps it in. Taylor has it. Taylor to Heil. Heil just whips it all the way down, and it's going to be icing. But everybody was gassed. He needed to get a change. 2:15 left to go in the second period. Sioux City up 3-0. Faceoff in the Sioux City zone. Worden, Heil, Tanner, Page, and Drake. Worden comes over and gives Beller a fist pump and says, "Let's go, baby." Beller says, "Slide over, I can't see." Worden slides over. Worden chips to the corner. Who's going to get there first? Page has it. Page to Worden. Heil to Tanner. Tanner has Drake. And Page is coming too. Drake into the zone. Drake drops it for Tanner. Heil has it. Heil backhand all the way down to Drake. Drake has it. Drake to Page. Oh, to Tanner. Centering to Page. Excuse me. And Heil keeps it in. Nice centering. 1:43 left. Page working in the half wall. Page has it over to Drake. Drake in the corner. Drake to Tanner. Tanner to Page, but it's deflected. Heil with a blast. And it's still loose on the half wall. Heil comes over and pinches all the way down. Drake has it. Back to Tanner. Tanner to Heil. Heil. It's a save by Quad Cities. And Drake has it. Drake back to Tanner, and Quad City's going to try to get it out. No, Tanner took it away from him, and Quad City's has it all the way down. Should be icing. Well, I thought it was icing to Worden. Worden has it. Worden to Page on the half wall. Page with the breakout. Page dekes guy out in the middle. Tanner has it. We make the zone. 50 seconds left in the second period. Sioux City up 3-0. Worden's got to get there. Has Heil. Man on. Worden to Page. Page on the breakout. Page back to Heil. Heil over to Drake. We're going to try the other side. And he has Tanner. Tanner center ice, and it's deflected by the Quad Cities. Got to get on sides. We are. Drake chopping vegetables. Drake at the top of the circles. Has Page. Page looking. Page curling shot. Misses everything. Worden's going to keep it in. Worden back to Tanner. Oh, all the way through. Page is going to be there all the way back now. Wrapped all the way around to Heil. Heil backhand to Page. Page still has it. Page score! 5-hole! Deflected once or twice with 11 seconds left in the second period. James Page kept cycling, working. Heil kept it in. Here we go. Heil backhanded it. Page had it on a stick, and he scored. So Heil kept it in with a backhand, a little chip shot. Page comes all the way from the sidewall, walks out front between the circles, goes five hole. I think it was deflected maybe by a Quad City player. So we have Page from Heil. I don't know if anybody else is going to get a helper there. 7 seconds left. 4-0 Sioux City. Here's the announcement. All right, there we go. Oh, little fancy footwork and a penalty after the whistle blows. Lewison was in there with Menzenberg, and Quad City player gave him a little shot after the whistle, and I think Quad City's going to be in the box. So let's take a break here after two complete. Sioux City 4, Quad City Blues 0. We'll be back in 10 minutes. Thank you. Sioux City Metro Varsity Hockey. Referees and officials are making sure the clock is good. Goaltenders are good. So tonight I know we have many folks from Sioux City and Montana and Sandy Visser and Leslie Worden in South Dakota and folks from around the country, but we also have Uncle Paul, Christian Peterson's Uncle Paul, listening in Sioux City. So recap of the scoring. Visser from Tanner for the first goal. Chadwick from Menzenberg for the second. Drake scoring from Tanner Page, and here's the faceoff. Sioux City wins the draw. Tanner with Lewison. And we're on the... Tanner wanted a tackling call there on Lewison, but he never got it. Heil. Heil over to Beller. Almost went out of the zone, but Beller kept it in. Heil, deflection, out in front. Tanner keeps it. Page going to be there. Heil pinching down. Tanner has it. Tanner has Page in front, all the way across. Going behind the goal line. Tanner over, saucer to Page. Page walking in. Page has Heil coming down. Beller with a blast. High over everything. Tried to get a blocker save on it, but it was too high. Quad Cities gets it out. And our last goal was Page from Heil. So I apologize. Finally have all four goals. Recap. Beller in the corner. Leaves it for Tanner. Tanner behind the goal with Lewison. Heil pinched all the way down so nobody was home. Lewison still has it. Nobody in front. Lewison. Oh, he tries to do this sneaky move where he picks it up and goes backhand to it. Heil with his shot, and it's a pad save. Heil to Lewison. Lewison coming in. Low angle. Tanner there. Shot. Pad save to the corner. Heil again to Lewison. Lewison in his skates. Lewison looking. Heil calling for it. Lewison drops it for Drake. Drake over to Heil. Heil shoots low. Stick save to the corner. Page playing D now. Page keeping it in. Page working. No. And Tanner has to regroup at center. Tanner leaves it for Page. Page gains the zone. And Quad Cities tries to blast it down, but Page keeps it in. Lewison to Heil. Heil to Page. Page on the half wall. Page coming in. Page, Tanner, Lewison. Lewison keeps it. Tanner has it now, and it's cleared out of the zone. Good tic-tac-toe effort. The clock is at 14:56 now. Quad Cities killed that penalty kill for Quad Cities and the power play for Sioux City. Sioux City had a few chances. Novak back to Heil in front of Blake Beller. Heil turns. Heil has Novak. Heil with good control of the puck. Erickson has it. Erickson to center ice. Turned away by Quad Cities. Taylor. Frericks with a back check. Who has the puck down there? Erickson and goaltender Ian Mudd just sends it to the corner. There's some folks listening in Wisconsin Dells tonight. Some of the Quad City parents are there for another hockey tournament. Some of us folks with younger players remember that. Divide and conquer. The Bellers did that over and over again, weekend after weekend, with Max and Drake and Camden all playing. Newman with a fancy pass to center. Erickson was there. Erickson turns. Erickson has it on the half wall. Newman keeps it in. Newman has it in front. Newman shoots. Pat save. And it's just out. Nice save there by the goaltender, Ian Mudd. One thing Coach Dave Legree can appreciate is good goaltending. As Dave used to play goaltender for the Sioux City Musketeers a few years ago. Nice save there by the Quad City goaltender, keeping his team in it. Sioux City up 4-0. A few years ago. Lewison, Quad City wins the draw. Wrapped it around. Quad City getting the breakout. Here we go. And Peterson at center ice sends it back the other way. Chadwick there. Lewison with a little check there. Beller sends it back to Peterson. Peterson has Lewison. Lewison one-on-one. Can he get there? And Quad City's going to get there first. Lewison's trying to take it away from him with Menzeberg. And Quad City has it on the corner. Here goes Quad City trying to get a breakout. Stretch pass all the way too far. Peterson, first one there. 12:52 left. Peterson turns. Who does he have? He has Menzeberg's on the half wall. Menzeberg chips. And Chadwick is there. Chadwick working. Chadwick trying to get it in. He goes all the way down. Offsides. Chadwick went in first. Before the puck. Puck has to go in first. Offside, Sioux City, but just outside the zone. 12:39 left to go in the third period. Sioux City up 4-0. Tanner, Page, Drake with Peterson and Heil. Peterson, hard shot, hard pass to Heil. Heil whips it in. Page has it. Page all the way out to Peterson. No, it's deflected. Page still has it. Page looking. Page tried to saucer it to Heil, but he couldn't. And Page tripped a guy. He's going in the penalty box. 2 minutes. Tripping. James Page, Jr., captain, Sioux City East, number 3. 12:21 left in the third period. Sioux City up 4-0. Worden, Newman, Tanner, Drake in front of Blake Beller. We're down a man. We're on the penalty kill. Chip it all the way down, and Newman does and takes a big hit in the wall at the neutral zone. Newman. Here comes Quad Cities. Tanner on the forecheck. They get by Newman. Worden's there down in the corner. Worden sends it to Tanner. Tanner wraps it around all the way down. Worden, Newman, Tanner. Drake Beller on the forecheck, and no one's home. Newman sends it in. Drake has to check up. Drake checks up. We're all good. 11:45 left in the third. Minute 20 left in the penalty kill for Sioux City. Newman checks no one into the board. Worden's there. Drake, Tanner. Tanner turns and sends it all the way down. And we get two fresh skaters out there. Chadwick and Joe Erickson. Worden and Newman stay out there. Newman has it. Newman, it's the neutral zone. And it's offside. They check up. Now Newman has it. Newman back to Chadwick. Newman comes. Chadwick gets it to center ice. 48 seconds left in the penalty kill. Newman and Worden finally get off. Here we go. We got Tanner. Tanner back on again with Visser. Oh, no, that's Heil. Excuse me. Not Tanner. That was Heil with a big heavy check. Heil with a hard check there. Visser working. Erickson went back playing D when Heil was up in the neutral zone. Nice job, Joey Erickson. Erickson in the corner working on the half wall to the point, and he blocked. No, Erickson went down, tried to block it. And a shot by Quad Cities. Pad save out in front by Beller. Nice job by Blake Beller, sophomore from Hinton. Stretch pass to Quad Cities, trying to gain the zone. Chadwick deflected it. Erickson's working. Erickson. Shot. Pad save. Heil takes it back behind the goal and wraps it around and out of the zone. And we killed the penalty. Page goes to the bench. Taylor, Visser, and Heil on D. Heil comes and gets in front of him. Novak out there with Tanner. Or excuse me, Taylor. Taylor back to Beller, intercepted by Quad Cities. Heil with a big check off the puck. Big man from Akron. Here comes Quad Cities. Around Taylor, around Heil. He's still skating. Visser in front, shot, glove save. Still in front, pad save. Beller standing tall. Had a glove and then a pad save on that one. Novak. Novak, one on three. Quad City's coming to center. Stopped with Visser skate. They still have control. Heil there. Visser took a hack at the stick, knocked it out of a guy's stick, but no penalty. Taylor's coming. Taylor trying to get it to himself, but he can't. Quad City kept the zone. Visser there. Visser defending. Nobody home. Taylor there. Taylor just sends a diagonal. Out of gas. Has to get a change. Novak still working. Visser coming. Visser. Visser to himself. Visser. Wow. Oh, trying to go around somebody. Page. Newman. Newman and Erickson, Page, Visser, and Tanner. Visser's asking for some help, and it's icing. Hatting it off at the end of his shift. Tired legs in the third period. 8:41 left to go. Sioux City leading 4-0. Blake Beller got challenged here so far in the third period and standing tall. Nice work for the sophomore from Hinton. Tanner wins the draw. Peterson wraps it around. Quad City's there. And here comes Tanner. Tanner to Drake. Drake had to go in front of somebody. Drake has Page. Drake down. Maximum effort. Still gets into the corner for Page. Stands up now. Quad City on the half wall. Newman pinches down. Page goes back in his D-man. Here comes Drake. Drake has Tanner. Tanner centering pay to Newman. And it's a glove save, pad save. Little fancy footwork there. Page went back playing D, allowed Newman to go to the net. Drake sent it to Tanner behind the goal. Tanner threw it to Newman, cutting right to the blue paint. Just didn't get enough wood on it to get it past the goaltender for Quad Cities, but great effort there. Here comes Sioux City again. Lewison with a nice shot and a glove save by the goaltender. And then looks back after he gets a little stick to the buttocks. Face off to the left of Mudd, the goaltender. Here we go. Chadwick, Menzenberg, Lewison, Newman, and Peterson. Quad City's trying to get the breakout. Peterson's there. Peterson chips it back to Lewison, and Lewison sends it back the other way. Peterson, and it's offsides. 7:50 left to go. Sioux City leading 4-0. Blake Beller in net. Here we go. Faceoff outside the Sioux City zone. Coaches are looking, instructing the players what to do. Here we go. Chadwick. Chadwick and Menzenberg. Menzenberg chips it down. Chip and chase. Menzenberg's going to get there. Menzenberg. And he just got checked off the puck. Going one on two there. Lewison takes a run at somebody. Lewison with a backhand. Lewison still there. Stick loose. Goaltender doesn't have a stick. Lewison hacked at it twice. There's a big blast by Worden. Oh, and it hits somebody in front. Worden still has it. Worden to Heil. Just got in Heil's skates there. Heil with a blast. Quad Cities. Stick save. Another save. Oh, Beller just got barreled by a Quad City player. Just got barreled by him right on top. No reason to go on top of the goaltender like that. Lewison and Chadwick there trying to protect their goaltender. 7:12 left. Sioux City up 4-0. Face off to the left of Beller, I believe. Oh, I missed the instant replay. All right, face off to the right of Beller. Got big man Heil and Worden on D, Tanner, Page, and Drake. Here goes Tanner. Tanner has Page. Page is skating. Page gets the puck. Page splits the 2D and shoots. Oh, wow, centering pass. Beller's just a step away from burying that. Heil has it. Heil control. Heil turning. Heil has Tanner. Heil taking it in himself. No, it's offsides. Drake has to be there. Drake looking. Drake finally in now. Drake getting accosted there. Drake still with the puck and a shot deflected by it. Quad City never made it to the goaltender. Here it is. Worden has it on the half. Worden at neutral zone. Takes a check but gets it in the zone. Beller and Tanner looking. Worden has it. Worden takes it. Worden with a shot. Low stick save to the corner. Beller there. Beller over to Tanner. Tanner has Page in front, but he can't get it to him. Stick up in the air. Tanner still has it now. Tanner has Heil. Tanner back to Page. Page behind the goal. Centering pass. And it's coming the other way. Heil pinched. Worden helped him out here. Worden has it. Turns. Has Page. There you go. There you got Drake Beller with Tanner. It's a 2-on-0. Score! No goal. They said no goal. What a save by that goaltender. Great save. 2-on-0. Ian Mudd standing tall on his head. Great hand from the fans here. 2-on-0 to stop that goal. Nice job. Ian Mudd, senior from Pleasant Valley. Woo! Keeping Quad City Blues in the game with a great save there. And here comes Quad City's the other way. Now they got a 2-on-1. Dangerous pad save goes in his glove. Blake Beller. Confidence. Standing sturdy in the blue paint. 5:31 left. Sioux City up 4-0. Face off to Beller's right. Talks to the official, says, hey, nothing but a thing. I got that biscuit in my glove. Here you go. And there's the face off. Lewison. Peterson wraps it around. Peterson loses it in the corner. Quad City cycling now. Quad City's Lewison takes it away. Lewison. Lewison has Chadwick with him and Menzenberg. Lewison to Chadwick. Chadwick with a fancy play. Chadwick, shoot! Misses everything. Chadwick pulled it behind him, threw it in front of him, and kept the rush alive. Had Menzenberg as well for a rebound, but he shot short side instead of low far side for a rebound. But Menzenberg would have been there on the far side. 5:01 left in the third period. Sioux City 4, Quad City Blues 0. Sioux City Metro Varsity Hockey. Tanner Beller, Page, Peterson, Heil in front of Beller. Tanner wins the draw. Tanner, Heil with a blast. Peterson keeps it in. Peterson takes a check. Page has it. Page, Tanner calling for it. Page threw it to Tanner. Tanner tried to deflect it in, but saved by Mudd again. Quad City goaltender standing on his head. Heil calling for it. Drake tried to throw back to Tanner, but it got deflected. Peterson has it in his skates. Quad City has control, gains his zone. Page back there. Now Tanner has it. Tanner turning. Has Drake with a diagonal pass. Can he get it there? No. Tanner taking away at the neutral zone. Page and Drake again. Deflected out of the zone by Quad Cities. Tanner knocks it down. Tanner has Drake. Slides over to Drake. They get in the zone. 3-on-2 into Tanner's skates. Just a little too far behind him, but he couldn't put it in front of him because Quad City player was there. Peterson keeps his own with a blast. Low, deflected. Tanner's there. Page has it. Page on the side. Oh, good play by the Quad City defense. Number 9 from Quad City. And then he deflects it again. That's Jackson. Kept in. No offsides. They got to check up. Page checks up. Page has it taken away from him. 3:39 left. Sioux City up 4-0. Page to Peterson. Peterson with a stretch pass to Tanner. And it's deflected. Nice centering pass. 3:25 left. That's Jackson, number 9, being pinched by Peterson. Sioux City. Tanner's trying to take it away. Peterson sends it up, and everybody's gassed. They got to get off. 3:13 left. Quad City turns, comes back, has Chin. Oh, no, it's taken away by Lewison and taken away by Quad Cities. Here we go, Quad Cities, 3-on-2 with Visser and Worden back. Stick save to the corner. Visser's going to be there. Visser backhand to Chadwick. Chadwick pass to nobody. Turnover. Here comes Lewison. Lewison with Menzenberg. Lewison 1-on-0, and it's deflected by Quad Cities. Menzenberg takes it back. Menzenberg back to Lewison. Back to Menzenberg. And Quad Cities coming the other way. Worden keeps it in. Menzenberg. And Menzenberg to Chadwick. Now Worden has it. No. And Visser is going to be there. Visser back to Worden, but he doesn't get all of it. Here you go. Worden with a backhand to number 14, Peters, for Quad Cities. He turns. Worden keeps it in. Worden back to Peters on the half wall. Now it's out. Visser's there. Visser on the red line throws it all the way down. 2:07 left. Sioux City up. Worden turns. Stretch pass to Chadwick, but over Chadwick's stick. Bouncy puck. Quad City's trying to get out of the zone. Here they come. Against Newman and Peterson. Shot. Glove save. Tie it up. And number 10 gives Peterson a little shot into the net. That's kind of a little thing they do. They just kind of, I'm just skating here, and they rub them off into the net. 1:43 left in the game. Sioux City up 4-0. Goaltender Ian Mudd for Quad Cities is, even though he's given up 4 goals, he's playing extremely well. So they should be happy about that. Here comes Drake. Drake has Tanner. Drake and Tanner 2-on-1 again. Two guys coming back to back check there. So it ended up being a 2-on-3. Good hustle by Quad City. Even though they're down 4-0, still hustling. Two guys came back on a back check. Otherwise, we had the man advantage. Page, Beller, Tanner, Peterson, Newman in front of Beller. 1:30 left now, 1:30. Here goes Quad Cities on the breakout. Newman breaks that up. Peterson's going to get there. Peterson on the backhand of Drake. 1:19 left. Peterson has it. Peterson turns it over. Quad Cities. Little tic-tac-toe give and go, and they score. .110 left to go. Blake Beller was pitching a shutout. We get a turnover. They go tic-tac-toe and just score short side here. 1:10 left to go. Broke up the shutout for Beller, but he's played extremely well. Sakharovsky from Kramer. So that was number 21, Peter Sakalowski, from number 64, Andrew Kramer, scoring for Quad Cities. 51 seconds left. Faceoff to the right of Beller. 51 seconds left. Sioux City leading 4-0. And they get it out of the zone. Quad Cities has to go all the way back in their zone. And the man lost to number 21 again. Empty net. Quad Cities has an empty net. Drake Beller trying to keep it in. Here we go, Quad Cities. Tanner skating hard to try to get an empty netter. Saved by Beller, 23 seconds left. Word and Heil are giving Beller words of encouragement. Got Tanner, Page, and Drake. Word and Heil. Tanner wins the draw and gets it out. And it hits the pipe. So that's icing, I guess. The pipe is across the goal line, and therefore that is icing. I wonder if it's icing if it hits the pipe and goes in. Probably a goal, I would assume, but I don't know. Heil took a big hit in the corner. Heil to Page. I'm sorry, Tanner to Page. So Heil took a big hit in the corner, got it up to Tanner. Tanner went all the way deep to the goal line, then slid it across to Page. Page gets a nice one. My cameraman apologizes that he didn't get the camera all the way there, but basically what happened is Tanner went deep to the goal line, and the Quad City player had to come over and get Tanner. Tanner just slid it over to Page. Page, it almost went too deep for him on his backhand, but he brought it back and then just tapped it in for an easy goal. Sioux City wins 5-1. Sioux City varsity hockey, 5-1 victor over the Quad City Blues. Ian Mudd played extremely well today in goal for the Blues. Many folks scoring for the Sioux City Musketeer. League-leading Sioux City Varsity Metro Hockey. We'll take a break here and be back for the JV game shortly. I want to thank everyone for listening. Even though our production manager, Burke Lake, is not here, for Papa John, this is Marty Worden signing off. Sioux City Metro Hockey, thank you for listening.